You don't even care, do you? Did you hear me? I said you don't care. Are you listening? All right. Keep doing whatever it is you think you're doing. Feeling when giving you good advice aren't mutually exclusive. I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. And unfortunately, as much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into your head any faster.
That's a freedom walk. my dreams. I'm looking down every alley. I'm making the streets break calls. I'm staying up all night hoping, hitting my head against the wall. Cause yeah, I see the moon coming down for me. Shining so bright, so my sunlight could be.
So I can admit when I see a guy who has a handsome face and pretty eyes and a rock hard chest and rippling abs, yeah, the tightest ass and those sculpted calves and those bulging quads and the perfect bob and oh my god, take your pants off. Fuck it. I'm so gay. I'm fucking gay. I'm the dude wearing nail polish, yelling hey.
Clean up your looks with all the lies in the books to make a citizen out of you. Because they sleep with a gun and keep an eye on you, son, so they can watch all the things you do. Because the drugs never work, they're gonna give you a smirk, cause they got methods of keeping you clean. They're gonna rip up your heads, your aspirations to shreds. Another cog in the murder machine. They said I'm sitting to scare the living shit out of me. They can kill us as long as someone will bleed. So talk in your clothes, I'll strike a violent pose. Maybe it'll leave you alone.
Lovely day.